got, I know Southern Company is one of the corporations on the board.
Right.
How much money are these Board of Trustees corporations contributing on an annual basis? And you compare that to like a school like Auburn University, University of Alabama. These major corporations are giving millions of dollars to these public white institutions. We need the same amount of money donated to our school. And if you can't donate a significant amount of money, can you get on the board? Put up a shut up.
I agree.
Seriously, and my other question is, as far as power structure is concerned, how many board members does the governor run?
Five.
How many board members do we have in total? I'm asking questions that I don't know, and I'm here now, so I'm asking you all. Help me out.
Right now, there's a total of 19 that can go as high as, I believe, 22.
Okay. We're
19 now.
Is there any kind of account on what they contributed on an annual basis, say, like the last time you used?
That's private information, so but I can't tell you that it's not private.
It's fine.
That's not enough. Yeah, the more contributions on
that. Yeah, I mean, if you sit on the board, you should be a very well-invested or endowed member.
Yeah.
And if you're not giving money to our school, then you don't need to sit on our board.
Yeah.
You know, so
I'll talk about one area. The Board of Trustees area is one that information we'll try to bring up. Tennessee University Board of Trustees needs to be met. We need to make it.
Exactly how much time is it going to take to get new Board of Trustee members?
Well, I think in terms of
how does that process happen?
Well, if you get it to the room perspective, you get it to me, then I'll give it in to the secretary of the board. That's how it happens. If you find a person that you think, for instance, that's what I mean, find a person that's qualified, then I'll make a suggestion to the secretary, I'll write it up, and I'll send it to the secretary of the board. And the secretary of the board then takes it and matches what that board needs at that particular time. It's more, money's in the board. But also expertise as well. You know, if you need somebody that's an expert in real estate management, for instance, they may get the VA out here. What are they doing with the VA? We need to go over the next one in that. And that's what we got on track. Got money, can give money, but also that expertise. So it's going to take a while to turn it up.
And is there a tradition at Tuskegee University of the board taking the advice of the TNA president in terms of then appointing that person who the TNA president suggests to the Board of Trustees?
I don't know.